Hello everyone, John Frausto with TopSpinTennis.com. In this video, I'm going to play a match against my father, the Razor, the legendary Razor. And it's 2 out of 3 sets, regular scoring, but here's the caveat. I'm playing with a wooden racket. And the racket of choice is the Tad Davis High Point. If any of you can remember that racket, go ahead and leave a comment below. Be interested to hear your thoughts on that. But anyway, it's a fun video. We had a great time. I was truly amazed at how much power and control I could still get with this wooden racket. Enjoy the video.
No, it's way out.
Dang it! I knew you were going to hit that before you hit it.
Not 40.
That was out.
That was ugly. That was terrible.
It was out though.
It was?
Yeah. That's his cataracts. 5-5.
Why? Move till they hit the ball. Out.
I kind of feel like a puppet master here. Way out.
Up 0-3, so we can go any way here now.
Oh,
yeah.
Didn't even see you were going around your back then.
Score. 540.